from Butler. Oh, he goes inside now. He's wide open, and he scores! Unbelievable!
On the ice, uses his skate, pushes it to the forehand after he beat Hedman with that first move. Shows some patience, gets the goalie to go down. Right here, watch the skate work there, and brings it to the forehand. Now he's all alone, but he's got sticks on him, and he waits, and he's on his knees. Oh, that was Tarasenko.
And the Blues bust to center ice, and Jaden Schwartz with Sobotka. Here's Schwartz in. Right in. He scores! What a rocket by Schwartz!
Avalanche just backing off. This is just really a two-on-two. And it ended up being a two-on-three, and he was able to pull it into the middle. But look at Mitchell. No one picks up Schwartz at all.
A slot kept in. Good play by Schwartz. Here he comes. Schwartz shoots. He scores! Jaden Schwartz, what a shot!
He's got a wicked curve on his stick. He brings it back to his forehand, brings it back to his feet, changes the angle, and just rips this high over the blocker and in. Listen to this. Oh, just a...
Now for Schwartz. Going back up a bit, here comes Schwartz. He works inches. He scores!
Wait. Oh, he waits for the player, Alex Pietrangelo, to slide in front. Pietrangelo creates this screen. It goes through the legs of the Bruins player, under the bar and in the net. Oh, that had eyes. Wow.
And the Blues to center. Here's a one-on-one. Jaden Schwartz cuts inches. He scores! Schwartz with an absolute bullet.
The stick and has to go for another one. And this wrister here, the goaltender, Vrzgalov, doesn't fight through the bit of a screen from a long distance, and maybe it glances off the stick.
Schwartz, center ice, Pietrangelo. And he gets in there, drops it off to Schwartz. Nice move, shoots, and he scores! Jaden Schwartz off the goalpost.
Screen to the zone, Mazda drive to the net. The Dallas Stars back up. A slick little move there by Schwartz. Little stutter step, buys some time, goes back to his left, and then goes against the grain.
Trying to do that first time there, just slightly layer that one in. That was perfectly placed there.
And now he knocks Brody down. Schwartz follows up. He gets it free. Now in front, backhander. He scores! Schwartz!
Not a good goal against Jonas Hiller. Oh, my goodness gracious. Through the left arm. And
sharp back. Here comes Schwartz in over the blue line. Looks towards the front of the net. Schwartz waiting. Scores!
A simple play, bump back from Tarasenko. Now he slows down, buying time for support. Tries to go in around him, and then almost casually, as he's looking off for better options. Look at him. Look in the middle of the ice. Look in the middle of the ice. Not even looking at the net. And then off his back foot, falling off the puck. Barring in.
Which he's had 40 points. But the Blues steal the puck. Here's Tarasenko. The pass into the middle of the shot, and they score. Jaden Schwartz beating Steve Mason.
Here with a turnover. Mark Streich trying to go to the far side. Tarasenko anticipates it, picks it off, and then sends a nice pass to Schwartz, who buries it going the other way.
Yeah, and the problem really is the guys like it's on St. Louis.